With the remote control, you're able to choose any particular folder or any song that you would like to play. Or if you know the number, you can go directly to the song that you choose to. The screen here would also indicate the number, which song that you're playing, so it's just really handy.